The best part of this job is the variability. We do everything from candy to sandwiches, jams, jellies, potato salad, mashed potatoes. We do it all. So it's never, there's not a whole lot of repetition in a day. I'm Terry Gerhart. I am the chief of the Division of Food Safety here at the Ohio Department of Agriculture. We're responsible to inspect the manufacturing and warehousing of food, dietary supplement, cosmetics, and over-the-counter drugs here in the state of Ohio. We have approximately 20 field staff, and we have about 3,500 firms that we have to inspect throughout the state of Ohio, and I don't think people realize we even exist because we do our job and just keep doing it.
I can say that we are frontline workers when it comes to helping in preventing foodborne disease outbreaks. My name is Sabo Ostubi. I am one of the field specialists at Ohio Department of Agriculture, Division of Food Safety, based in Franklin County. For this position, the applicants need to have at least a bachelor's degree in science, and they need to have some sort of like science-related courses that needs to be approved by Ohio Board of Sanitarian in order to get their sanitarian in training certification. It's not a requirement, but it's always a good idea to have some sort of food background.
Our main goal is to ensure that Ohioans are provided safe food that's honestly presented. So we inspect to make sure it was produced correctly, held correctly, and it's labeled correctly.